Here's Richard playing it.
To make the pain worth it all, I'm handing the reins down. Cause finally,
and here's me. I've spoken before about how you shouldn't always try too hard to copy the original drummer when you're doing a cover. Well, Richard creates a very strong vibe here, and I need to do something that creates a vibe. With that in mind, I went in for my second day to record another take. My intro is definitely more choppy here than day one. I'm not sure I like it better.